आई डोंट कॉल रफेल अ डील, आई कॉल इट अ स्कैम. द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ द डे हैज मेड सेल्फ इंटरेस्ट इट्स प्राइमरी गोल ओवर नेशनल इंटरेस्ट. द रफेल स्कैम स्टोरी आई कैन एक्सप्लेन इन 10 words, एंड दैट इज दैट यू ओवर प्राइज द एयरक्राफ्ट परचेज, यू रिड्यूस द नंबर ऑफ एयरक्राफ्ट बींग परचेज, यू टेक द offset benefits away from a public sector company and you hand it over to a friendly private company. So my question to Prime Minister Modi is very simple. Will he explain to the people of this country why was 41,205 crore extra paid by the taxpayers of this country used in this deal? And I'm also going to show to you, when we talk about pricing, how prices were hidden. And they continue to hide. Our defense minister on the floor of the house has lied, saying that we have a confidentiality agreement because of which we cannot share the price, which is a blatant lie. There is nothing like a confidentiality clause, simply because their own minister of state for defense, not just once but twice, has mentioned the price on the floor of the house, but their lie is caught emphatically when Reliance Defense Limited, firstly, it's first is Rafael Dassault Aviation, in its own annual report tells us at what price India has bought the Rafael jets for, and that's a price which is higher than what they have sold the Rafael jets to Qatar and Egypt. It should matter to Goa, because if you all would remember, the defense minister at that point in time is the chief minister of Goa currently. And the nation saw that how the chief minister, the current chief minister, then former defense minister then, continued to hide giving answers on Rafael. And I would expect a defense minister who knows that CCS norms are bypassed, who knows transfer of technology benefit is not coming to my country, who knows that even defense procurement procedure was not followed, continues to maintain a silence, continues to not answer. So a silence is also a conspiracy in an agreement that has betrayed this nation. And will Chief Minister Manohar Parikar, who claims to be one of the most honest and integral human beings with nation's interest in mind, speak up and tell us why was the nation betrayed while you were supposed to be watching the nation's interests?